The composition of icy geysers is driven by the internal makeup of the planet.